showing history or the, I think it's showing history because not everything is as broken and as beaten up. And it's just showcasing what was the world. And it looks like, similar to God of War, the goal is the top of the mountain. There's a thing over here. Get to it first. Now I don't have to backtrack to it later, potentially. Oh, what? That's cute. Well, follow me. Oh, looks like it, maybe. Or now I'm following it. Yeah, it circled back and let me... Okay, yeah. That's helpful. Especially since a limited use jump is kind of annoying. Oh god, there are more. That's a lot more of them. Okay, that's the one the camera's focusing on. Oh. Like the brown is trees and some birds at the top, and then the white triangle, angular, seem to be people to me. And I may be talking out of my ass, but this game's not giving me a whole lot to go on. I like story and depth to games, and Dark Souls has a told untold story in a way that I enjoy, but on some level you need something told. Okay, this way? Yes. Okay, guys, one of you care to give me some help here? I feel like I'm supposed to get to that thing. Damn. towards the towers. More towers. That's not the mountain that I'm going to. But it's weird because there's like no other happening. Oh no, maybe that direction? This is weird. Yes, I'm coming. It's weird to say I don't feel like I'm playing this game, I'm just... The game is happening. Okay, this works. And that cloth on my back is getting longer. Are they leading? What? Oh, okay, there's more. Something else. They went down to unlock that. Okay. I imagine we go over to that. Yeah, the one we like. This is good. Now, probably my favorite portion of the game, is just because this is very fluid. And all of this is really sliding on the sand. But it feels so smooth. And I like the sand just reacting to the movement. And I feel like I could have hit that pillar. I'm surprised I didn't. This is very much look at the pretty thing in the distance moment. But I'd really like to see what's in front of me. Away, and then their power's gone. Fight? I mean, that's what that looks like. Yeah, a war. Potentially. That's what that makes me think of. It looks like a civil war. They advanced and then... Okay, I guess that thing's just going so you can see it. Okay. Camera? Why? Anytime I accidentally tilt my controller because of that earlier jump.